Where's the chat going to appear? Feel very close up. I don't know what to do about that. Not sure there is much to do. Anyway, hope everyone's well.
We can just move back a bit.
No, it's the angle of this thing.
Oh, sorry, I changed it for time.
How do we see a comment? The thing is, I think on YouTube, everyone just pops it on the telly.
Yeah, maybe there aren't any comments, maybe not.
Yeah, welcome to Sunday morning bafflement, everybody. Someone's liked something. I think just the confusion. So Sarah's told me not to mention this too much, but this is our last morning coffee in our flat. Everything's going to be fine. Let's rattle through some songs.
I think there's just no comments yet.
Steve's commented. Good morning. Okay. I think it just takes a while for the comment to come through. Morning, Steve. Hope you're well. Thanks, everyone, for tuning in to this somber funeral. Ian says, morning. Where do all the old comments go? Oh, they are there. Okay. We're on board now. This one is for Jorge and Sol, who requested this one. Let's try this. Keep your eyes down for the final time, making me yours, making mine. All the things we did together as kids, but I can't see you keep it all hid. Pain is a way of marking itself on the skin. It's there on the inside too, keeping it in. Grief is a way of laying in the shadow of your door, putting that weight on your shoulder till you don't smile no more. In your head, flick across the studio screen, hear all the children scream, sit in the back as your parents drive across the country again, till you don't know where. Pain is a way of marking itself on the skin. There on the inside too, keeping it in. Grief is a way of laying its shadow at your door, putting that weight on your shoulder so you don't smile no more. Pain is a way of marking itself on the skin. It's there on the inside too, keeping it in. Shadow at your door, putting that weight on your shoulder so you don't smile no more. Where have all those lovely comments come? Oh, Claire says, morning both. Steve says, all good, good luck with the move. Ian says, is a sea of boxes just out of shot? And do you still have any unpacked boxes from the last time you moved?
No, we did get rid of them. We moved so many times and we really sort of religiously kept all the boxes and then we got sick of them, I think, and chucked them away.
This time we've paid for a packing service, but they say in the thing, please pack everything that's fragile or personal to you, which is basically everything in our flat. So we've still got quite a lot to do today. Chris says, I'm late. Have a good move, Bo. Thanks, Chris. Is such a thing possible? Padders, Neil says, morning, starting with a banger. Seb says, good morning. Doesn't look like you're all packed up. Seb, stop that, please. Hope the place will sound as good. Oh, gosh. Sorry, I just nearly deleted all the comments. Thanks, Seb. I hope so, too. We haven't got any internet for the first week. Ian says, oh no, I've done that one. Claire says, morning, hi Claire. Joe says, morning both, hi Taffarellis. Sol says, good morning and thank you, love this. Thanks Sol, and thank you for the Christmas card. Kev says, morning Tom, morning Kev, how are you? Rich says, morning, morning. Ping says, morning, morning. Daniel says, morning, it's been a while. Thanks Danielle. Paul says, morning both. This is nice, thanks everyone. Evie Davis says, morning both. David says, morning, Tom and Sarah. Play new house for the new house, please. P.S. I've always wondered what the view out of the window looks like that you're looking at right now.
Can we swing it round?
It's not as exciting.
It's beautiful with the sea views.
That's true. We'll show you at the end. You have to stick with it to see. I think, I don't know what you imagine is that way. I'd love it if we were on like a cliff top and then this was just a panoramic view. Not quite. So what else? Fabi says, buendia guys, what a special morning coffee. Thanks, Fabi. Evie says, I am signed in as Evie, Paul. Oh, hi, Paul. How are you? a lot of you have requested home-themed songs. And New House is one of them. But at the time, New House didn't get as many votes as some other things.
We
so
can do it when we're in the New House.
Can't even
dramatically though.
Yeah, I'll need to remember how to play New House. Anyway.
Then they can really see a sea of boxes.
Yeah.
I was thinking we could put all the boxes around the Christmas tree, like presents, put bows and stuff on them.
But we just find things on Christmas. Oh,
oh, toothbrush.
The oven gloves, yay. okay. Who requested this one, you ask? Who didn't? Paul. Paul Davies. This is for you. And everyone that's been addicted to Get Back. I've been watching it in 20-minute stints because I never have any time to watch it and it's 6 hours long, so I'm only about halfway through.
It's because I keep talking to you while you're trying to watch it.
No, I get up early to watch it in the morning.
Oh, really?
And I still have no time.
I didn't know that.
Yeah. Anyway, here we go. Two of us riding nowhere, spending someone's heart. Sunday driving, not arriving, on our way back home. We're on our way home, we're on our way home, we're going home. Boom, 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 boom. Two of us sending postcards, writing letters on my wall. You and me burning matches, lifting latches, on our way back home. We're on our way home, we're on our way home, we're going home. I would have to try not laugh in this film. You and I have memories. Chase. chasing paper, getting nowhere. Scylla says, hi everyone, sorry I'm late. Scylla, it's fine. Take a seat. Paul says, finished watching it last week, feel like I need to watch it again. Paul, no spoilers, please. Chris says, get back off the net. Very good, Chris. Joe says, this song has been going around my head for the last 2 weeks because of Get Back. Can think of worse things. Absolutely. Maureen says, good morning, sorry I'm late, lost track of time. Maureen, when your life is that interesting, do you know what I mean? Lucky thing. Chris says, are you looking out to Queen Victoria's behind?
We're along it.
About 100 metres to the east of Queen Victoria's bum.
Yes.
For those who know Sir Leonard's well. Everybody, could you share the stream? Is that an easy thing to do on YouTube? If you're watching on your telly, you probably can't. But if you're on your phone or your iPad, could you share it to Twitter or something and just say that the Beatles have got back together and you have to watch the stream? Right, I don't know what that's going to achieve. But anyway, some kind of hyperbole would be great. Thank you, everybody, also, that's pre-ordered the mini album. It was an interesting decision with the end of year that we've got planned to suddenly make hundreds of homemade CDs and stuff, but it'll be fine. Come January, everything's gonna be so relaxed, so it's gonna be fine. But if you could pre-order the mini album, that would be great. I wanted to just do a small amount, and I think there are about 25 left of the amount that I wanted to make. And then there's coffee as well, and the coffee is genuinely delicious. In fact, it's so delicious that I'm drinking tea now because I've already drank the whole pot of coffee already. Whilst playing Zelda. Right. So.
You're obsessed.
I'm quite obsessed by Zelda. I bought Sarah a Nintendo Switch for her birthday in September, and we're now losers. Anyway. This was recommended, requested by Tony. And I've been teaching a lot on the guitar recently.
Again, home.
Another homeward one. Make it clear though, we do feel like this is our home as well. We're just going to another place, which isn't our home yet, but it might be.
Oh my God,
if things go wrong now. Deep breath, everyone. I'm sitting in the railway station, got a ticket for my destination. On a tour of one-night stands, my suitcase and guitar in hand. And every stop is neatly planned for a poet and a one-man band. Homeward bound, I wish I was. Homeward bound, home, where my thoughts are escaping. Home, where my music's playing. Home, where my love lies waiting silently for me. And every day's an endless stream of cigarettes and magazines. And each town looks the same to me, the movies and the factories. And every strange face I see reminds me that I long to be. Homeward bound, I wish I was. Homeward bound, home, where my thoughts are escaping. Home, where my music's playing. Home, where my love lies waiting silently for me. Tonight I'll sing my songs again, I'll play the game and pretend. But All my words come back to me in shades of mediocrity. Like emptiness and harmony, I need someone to comfort me. Homeward bound, I wish I was. Homeward bound, home, where my thoughts escaping home, where my music's playing home, where my love lies waiting silently for me. Silently for me. Thank you, everyone. Steve says, nice, been listening to Steve and George. Oh, Simon and Garfunkel this week. So a nice surprise.
My parents. Yeah.
The Four Tops next. Oh, the Four Tops. Shared on Facebook, says Steve. Thank you. Steve says, I've seen a few bits on Twitter, but when is Sarah's new book out? Sarah, promotional trail?
It is out on the 6th of January.
That's very young.
I haven't seen a printed copy yet. I have the proofs, all the loose pages.
And it's called?
Love Is.
And it's a follow-up to?
Sometimes I Feel.
And it's all about?
What love is. Well, love can be. It's just sort of similar, just examples of different things that love can mean to people and how it might be represented in the animal kingdom.
Did you include everyone's favourite racist anti-vaxxer nutjob Eric Clapton's phrase, love is lovely?
No.
Oh.
I did not.
Okay. But love is lovely, but everything else, let's not talk about Eric Clapton. Okay.
Love is lovely, vaccines.
Yay. Okay. So, last song, everybody. And pre-order the album. That would be great. Buy the coffee. That would be great. And what do I need to do? I need to change a harmonica. I need to tune a guitar. Sarah's going to list all the animals that she's drawn for her new book. So I can do that stuff. Tigers.
There are some tigers in there. There are...
Peacocks.
There are peacocks. There are pandas. Meerkats. Pandas, penguins, what else?
Any dogs?
I can't think what they're called. No, there's the amazing birds that collect all the blue things and then do an incredible dance.
Like a parade.
I can't think what they're called. What else is in there?
All right, everybody, thank you so much for watching. Maureen sends some love hearts. Ping says lovely. Danielle sends some claps. Steve says pre-order the book, The Coffee, and Sarah's new book. Oh, sorry, pre-order the album, The Coffee, and Sarah's new book.
You can't pre-order it from me yet. I mean, you can just send me a message and I'll write your name down.
Oh, once you get some copies?
Yeah.
Nice. That'll be good.
There's not an official
What else can we flog? Sarah's book?
Oh, there will actually be a new...
Paperback version.
There's a new gift version that's small.
Of Sometimes I Feel.
It might be put away.
Dog poems?
Yes, you can buy dog and cat poems from me.
Neil says, any chance of decaf? Neil, no. But I'm yet to find a good decaf because I'm often over-caffeinated by about 10 a.m. So I'm up for it. But no, we're not that organised. It's difficult enough getting one sorted.
Those are orangutans.
Orangutans.
Yes.
Are they not orangutangs?
No.
Oh, good fact.
Orangutan. Also elephants,
mm-hmm.
Which is very, very sad. That's the saddest spread in the book.
Cool. Happy Sunday, everybody.
Bowerbirds. That's what they're called.
Bowbuns.
Yeah.
This is Dragging My Feet off the new mini album. It got two radio plays last night. It got a play on Radio Kent, BBC Introducing, and it got a play by legendary John Kennedy on Radio X. So check that out. Let's try this. Northbound, the close behind me still. Days drift by in a haze as they will. Stars in the door and shoes on the bed. Vacuum pack all the dreams left in our head. Cause I've been dragging my feet, I've been hanging my head. I've been drinking too much, I've been staying in bed. I've been dragging my feet, I've been hanging my head. I've been drinking too much, I've been staying in bed. Books piled up in the sun across the floor. The breeze just pulls the flowers back and forth. And I'm scared cause I am and I don't know why we pretend. I wanna love you as a lover, wanna love you as a friend. Cause I've been dragging my feet, cause I've been hanging my head. I've been drinking too much, I've been staying in bed. Cause I've been dragging my feet, I've been hanging my head. I've been drinking too much, I've been staying in bed. I've been dragging my feet, I've been hanging my head. I've been drinking too much, I've been staying in bed. Cause I've been dragging my feet, I've been hanging my head. I've been drinking too much, I've been staying in bed. Cause I've been dragging my feet, I've been hanging my head. I've been drinking too much, I've been staying in bed. Cause I've been dragging my feet, I've been hanging my head. I've been drinking too much, I've been staying in bed. I've been drinking too much,
I've been drinking too much,
I've been staying in bed. I've been drinking too much. There was a really nice comment from Adam, who was hosting Radio Kent, BBC Kent, introducing last night, who said, if this song does not soothe your soul, I don't know what will. So if you want to check whether or not you still have a soul, please pre-order the new mini album now. And then if you feel soothed, great. And if you don't...
You've got some problems.
You've got some problems. It's like the witch trials.
Or are you immortal?
If she floats, she's...
A witch to kill, drown her.
A witch, so you should kill her, yes. It's like that. Scylla says, I love this tune. Thank you, Scylla. Neil says, lots of claps. Neil's got the clap. And Maureen says, I love this new song. Joe says, this is lovely. Thank you. Good luck with the move. Thanks, Joe. All being well, will you be out on the road next year, says Steve. No idea. I'll be on the A21. I'll be teaching, but I don't know whether I'll be playing any music.
You'll be using the roads.
I'll be using the road. Ian says, John Kennedy is an absolute legend. He absolutely is. Ping says, love dragging my feet. Neil says, no decaf, no party. Kevin says, orang utan, old man of the woods. That is great fact.
What, I can't believe I didn't know that.
Kevin,
that's
what
wonderful.
What language is that, Kevin? That is a great fact. Ian says, does the new place have a guitar-shaped swimming pool? It does. And then it says, it's a Les Paul-shaped swimming pool. And then on the headstock, it's like a jacuzzi, and it says Les Paul in it. I didn't make that up. Chris says, wonderful tune. Steve says, love this. So many of your songs are real life. Seb says, bye both. Hope the move goes well. Look forward to the mini album. Seb, thank you so much. Claire says, this is beautiful. Hope the move goes well. Thanks, everyone. You're all bloody lovely. I don't know what accent that is. Sorry. Right. Paper cuts and packing tape await. Thanks so much for joining, everybody. Next time we see
share
you.
Them with
you. Oh God, yeah. This is very underwhelming. Do you want to see? That looks rubbish over there. Let's see over here. Right, here comes the view, everybody.
Can you flip the camera around? Yeah, just flip it. So.
All right. So this is the music stand. This is the iPad. Okay, it's a bit rubbish over here. Don't look over there. Let's look over here. And look, there's the sea. Da, da, da. And there's the church behind it. And that is a Honda. And that's a nice house. That's called Prince's Villa. And then there's a sky.
I think you should show them this way. There's someone having a Waitrose delivery.
Yeah, it looks a bit manky down here. Yeah.
And then that way you've got the old convent.
Oh yeah, there's a convent up there. Sorry, everyone. It's not as glamorous as you thought. It's nice out here though, look. And then look.
Oh no, it is.
Everybody say goodbye to the flat. Bye, flat! Right, how do I get rid of this? Bye, everybody.